I think it's time to check out some Otto, because Otto is fucking good. And we heard the first song for the One Piece film Red that she did. Well, we actually heard it twice, because she also did a music video of it. But I haven't heard these two. So I know I'm 2 weeks late to this one. I think this one I'm like a few days late, but we'll check out this one first. Because I've really, like, even though it's not the traditional Otto sound, I still liked the other one. And I also will warn you guys, I might have heard some of this or some of the second one, because at Anime Expo, they were playing, like, bits of her song. Yeah, exactly. I can't listen to that One Piece song, because I think it was the first one, though. I think I already heard it. I think they only spammed that one. They might have played some of this one, though, because this one was out before AX. But yeah, this shit was, like, if you're, okay, you're in the fucking room, like, the exhibit hall or whatever it is, I don't remember, but they had this big-ass One Piece area, and they played the same fucking trailer all the time, all the damn time, so you just hear Otto, and I'm like, shut the fuck up, please, I enjoy the song, I get it, the movie's coming out, can you, shut the fuck up, I still like this song, though. But I don't think they played this one, so. I'm assuming no subtitles, but I'll check nonetheless. Oh, never mind. See, like, she can do so much with her voice, like, I don't even know what you call that, like. I don't know, like, she was like a, it was like a little, in between, like the pitch change, but it was like a very weird way she did it. Yeah, like that. That was so hard. It's crazy. I think she's like 19. She might be 18. I'm not sure. I mean, hey, she's around my age. Hey, Otto. I'm just saying. If you're watching, look, man, I ain't got your talent. I ain't got your money. I ain't got your looks. I ain't got your fans. But, like, come on. Like, I'm a nice guy. Well, okay, that doesn't even work, because if you say you're a nice guy, it's not very believable. Because that's what they always say, right? Like, I'm a nice guy. I guess I'm just a dude, yeah. But hit me up. what I was going with is that Otto's, like, voice, it can be so considerably different in, like, every fucking song. Even in this one, in the first, like, 20 seconds. I mean, I guess it's partly because it's the One Piece film, like, the songs all have different vibes than her normal songs. But even then, like, all of her songs still have different, like, voices she kind of uses. I don't know. She just has, like, an insane control over her voice. It's insane. Vouch, thank you, my man. I guess to explain it, the One Piece film Red songs she's been in feel more normal J-pop-y than Otto. But still fun. I like the fast-paced drums, and then obviously the riffs combined, like, it's just a nice upbeat. It feels like One Piece, you know? Obviously. Even though, like, you don't hear shit like this in One Piece, kind of, I don't know, it still feels like it fits the adventure vibe. That part of the beat sounded like One Piece, though. Yeah, it is. It's not as long as Detective Conan, though, I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong. That's why I'm a manga reader for One Piece, though. I mean, do I have to say it? This is probably going to the playlist. Ooh. I'm fucking with the switch up. Yeah, it is a WB switch.
Oh,
We even got a deep message! Well, it's not that deep, but it's like... Her voice is so good for her age. Like, it's insane. Like, she sounds so fucking mature. Yeah, the fucking... I don't know if those are horns or what they were, but they definitely sound like One Piece-ish. You started reading it recently? Dope. I'm pretty sure the movie auto, like, plays Shank's daughter or some shit. It's about to be crazy. Shank just casually had a daughter that's an idol. What a fucking Chad. Yeah, the more I listen to it, the more it feels like One Piece. Just like J-pop. But like, I'm really fucking with it. Is that canon? I don't know. Because I know like, Oda is like, working with them on it. But I don't know, I don't think it's canon. Definitely not manga canon. Yeah, fucking solid. I've been like tapping my leg, but it's starting to get tired. Or my foot. Really sick. Really sick. Shout out to Otto. Quite nice. We'll check out the other one later. But until then, yeah, let's just move on. I was trying to think of what else I was going to say. I don't know. I guess I'm looking forward to the film. I'll probably watch it when it comes out. I do need to watch... I haven't watched all the One Piece films, though. I know there's one that I need to watch, the one that I'm most excited to watch. I heard it was, like, hella dark compared to the other... like One Piece stuff, and it's like it's not like I'm like one of those signing elitists that's like, oh, it must be dark to be good, but it still is kind of interesting to see like what One Piece would be like if it was darker. And I will drink some awa. Quite scrum diddly umptious. All right, let's end the video.